apologies for not having posted in a while. Over the last few weeks, we have been preparing the vehicle for a longer road trip to the coast to meet and discuss the camper van with potential coach builders and also to figure out what kind of mileage I can expect from the vehicle. The journey was very comfortable and without incident. We got to our destination in very good time. We were able to see the sun gently setting into the Atlantic Ocean. The following day, we've had a few appointments in the town of Sokomund with a couple of coach builders, and what we will have in the videos is a discussion with Stefan from Namib Campus, and he gives us a good idea of the materials and the technology to be used inside the vehicle.
For cold and also, yeah, so that's the whole idea.
Was ich immer da sehe an your drawing, wenn ihr so nett und cold,
we need something to close it in front.
In the front, yes.
Front of this, for cold. We need heater or is it aircon?
Maybe both. I need both the aircon and the heater, maybe.
Yeah.
Because if it is very cold at night, you want...
Yeah, heater is easy, da kann ihr take a diesel heater.
Yeah.
But the aircon, you need a lot of power.
Okay, right.
Yeah. In the drawing,
yeah.
It's when you have a white, similar like a car.
Yeah.
Then you're struggling with a shower. If you must doing, we must going on the back of the box a little bit wider.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, that you have much more space. The problem is for the shower, normal you need 80. 80 by 80, then you can move easy and shower easy. When I make it so, then it's a shower only.
Yeah.
Not 60, that's too small. And that's why we're going always a bit. I will measure that we have maybe 180, 185 complete wide.
Okay.
But this doesn't matter, weil you need the size that it fit in the container.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That's, we have
so the height and the width and the length must fit in a container.
Yeah, that's no problem. The wide, the container, the door,
yeah,
is 2.35 meters. 2,350.
Okay.
Yeah, that's more than enough space. That's not,
okay,
that's not the issue. But when you're going wider, you have much more living room.
Yes.
And it's much better for the shower. The shower is the only thing that needs most place in the car.
In the car, okay.
That, when you make the shower until here, then you have no movement here. That's
okay.
No appearance.
Mm. I see what you mean. Okay.
You can, without problems, you can go with sides to 190.
190?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's it's the most. It's
how perfect. Wide is this now? I don't know.
I think the car is now 176.
174? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, no, that's fine. We can make it wider.
Yeah. What I will do after we discuss all, I make you a 3D drawing.
A 3D drawing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then you see from the box how it fits all the parts in.
Okay.
The first what we're doing, we're going a bit wider, that we can take a nice shower and a toilet inside.
Uh-huh.
And nice is the vehicle, it's very long, that's perfect.
Yes, I purposely bought it.
Yeah,
that's
perfect. The suspension.
Yeah, I have to change it.
Yeah.
No, I'm aware.
Yeah.
But I thought I first put the camper body.
Yeah.
And then check the weight and then put the suspension.
Yeah. What we're doing normal. You make a suspension 600 kilo plus. 600 kilo.
Yeah.
Plus stronger one, old emo, and the air suspension together.
Okay.
With the air suspension, it's nice. You can also, when you...
You can adjust it.
Adjust it and when you're going off-road and the car, while it's long, then you have more clearance, you can pop up.
Ah.
But you're not struggling and touch the underbody.
Okay.
All cars you make a suspension in.
Okay.
Then on the road, it's deep.
Uh-huh.
When you're going off-road, you lift the car.
Okay. How stable is it when it is up? Is the car unstable?
No, that's
not, it's okay.
Not much. That's
how much clearance you get when you pump up?
This one is very long. When I here it's a wheel. When I lift here, 8 centimeter. It's on the back, it's number 12 to 13 centimeter.
It goes up.
That's a lot.
Okay.
That's 5 months.
5 months.
To build, yeah.
Okay.
So you say I can't go in December with my car.
You can only go in some. It existed.
Okay.
Existed. Yeah, no, it's no chance to make it before. Sorry.
No, it's fine.
So it is also okay. It's not that I'm in a rush.
No, yeah.
I just want to. I'm trying to push you. That's all. So
no,
let's.
You must give it with time. You want a high quality product.
Yes.
And I cannot hurry up, and then it's becoming both in cock.
Yeah.
You're not happy, and that's not good for me.
Mm. No, it's fine.
Yeah.
See, if you can work out before that the costing.
Yes. The first what we're doing, make a 3D drawing, and send you a drawing. And you say no, so it's fine. That's what I want.
Yeah.
And then you give me okay, and from this drawing I make a quotation.
Okay.
Exact for you.
And then then I can start. Getting the money right.
And then you have a quotation, it's fine. Then I give you the first price only for all the parts that I must order.
Okay.
So in Africa and Germany, I must pay always 100% before I can order it. And then it's arrived, and we start to begin building. Then it's we make every month invoice.
As you build.
Yeah.
But you will give me a quote, and the invoice will be as per the quote.
First coming a quote.
Yeah.
And
it is there's rust.
Yeah, I will look.
But it is not bad.
Yeah. Lucky we remove all.
Then you might see more.
That's much better, and then it's nice open here. The roof is already lifted a bit. It's also better to climb through here.
Yeah.
And the rest it's not a big problem.
Okay, so
my Thermomix. Don't forget my Thermomix.
And the roof, for Papa roof, it's all beginning here.
Only,
And then you must also look that we get something that we can close it. Maybe it's with a night curtain or something else that you can close.
Yeah. But that can be a cloth curtain.
Yeah.
It doesn't have
to be. Yeah, it doesn't have to be anything.
This must not a solid one. It's,
So
it's also important when you live inside that you can close it up, everybody looks in. And when it's very cold, when the heater here is on, then it's
less to heat.
Yes.
And also if this aircon works, then it only needs to cool.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's not strong enough for all.
Yes,
it's a big problem. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine is extended by a meter. Yeah, that's much better. Then you have much more place inside.
I'm trying to see what my car will look like when
and stripped, yeah. The most what we're doing when we strip the car, first we make all the parts under maintenance, that it looks nice, that's not rust, that's all must be
because
good.
It's rust.
It's much easier when you remove oil, then first you make all the frame and then look all the parts, and then also it's easy to make now the springs and convert oil. I can reach all that, I can reach the shocks all much easier as when the box is unfinished.
I understand.
Yeah.
So you want to also upgrade the suspension at the same time then?
It's much, much easier.
Yeah. Before you do that.
Yeah, that's not a big problem.
And what suspension system will you use?
We always use, or the mostly used, old EMO suspension.
Old manual?
Yeah.
Okay. And you say it's up to 600 kilos, that's what you...
Yeah, 600 kilos plus, and... Then with airbags.
And so if it has airbags, there will be a compressor.
Yes. But compressor you need anyways.
Anyway, yeah.
That's
for the tires.
Yeah.
But the compressor will also be built in then.
Yeah, you build the compressor in the front end, and there's a switch inside. You can switch on the compressor while the driver can lift and drop down the car. And that's...
How will you check the level?
The speed level in the front, you can get it in. When you have only in the back, you can only lift high and down and a small bit
tilt regardless.
Depending on which one you pump.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, can I see the inside of the
Yeah, yeah? Yeah, look good. It's open, yes.
If it is changed or not. It's got the same. Everything is the same, nothing much has changed. Because the Maka is a 2014 model. This dash looks exactly the same. There's no more.
No, this car never changed nothing.
And the seat.
Oh yeah, it's, I.
The, what are the kind, because we're looking at a.
The seat cover I have is making me sweat.
Yeah.
I need to change that.
And also these seats, are they like ergonomically with spine support and, you know?
Yeah, I will import the seats. Well, just the seats, it's not comfortable. That's
yeah.
Nothing. And you want to take orthopedic seats where you yes. can adjust all, that's better yes, for your back yes. and your seat better. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. But we will also import it from Germany, that we have nice seats for long travel.
Yes.
Okay.
That is separate when you have a swivel under the seat, and then you can also swivel the seat. Only okay. problem is when you take this underneath, you go up. Like
it's
like
for
yeah, that's a problem. Yeah. Then you, the driver is normal, it's normal, but the other side, then you need oft something that you can stand your foot on in the front. That's also possible.
But the driver's seat doesn't
still.
You can keep
this.
It's only the.
Standard one. We can drop it a bit. We can complete it. See, we have not so much space here. It's upper on the floor. Yeah.
Oh, on for the.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then now make here the swivel. The next thing it's on the back. It's a bit higher as here.
Oh yeah, that's yeah. true.
And it's also when I want to swivel it, I must remove this one. Ah. I cannot swivel here while it's standing here on.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I must all remove around.
Yes. No, this one I want to take out anyway.
Yeah.
Because
and
I want to.
The problem is always here to swivel. But I need something where I can
push
sliding to
this
side.
Side.
Then I can swivel it
yeah.
and push it back.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
you must this one take out.
Yeah.
You must this one take precise what you need. Then we build it so in that you can sliding in the middle. Then you can swivel the seat, not before.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's not possible, you're standing
yeah.
on.
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's very small, this driver cabin.
Mm.
And is it possible to put a small...
Yeah, you can buy it, gibt's all.
Uh-huh.
That you have a shelf on top.
Yeah.
For all the small stuff here.
Because this car, there's no place.
Yeah, exactly. No, it's gibt the nice big one, but it's not good for you, weil you're going to travel on the
yeah,
back.
Yeah.
Yes.
And this one you can also
yeah,
buy.
Yeah, I only want this.
Yes, that's
not,
fine.
Not that.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm.
And look, this car is not so wide. That's a big thing. That's 170, it's this car. That's all.
No, but you see, it's wider here.
Yeah, that's why it makes wider the box.
This part.
Yeah, that's not a problem. Look, this box make it also wider. See, it's a small bit wider, not more. It's amper nothing.
Okay.
And it's just
yeah, on in line.
Wider. It's a smaller.
In line with.
Also we can going in line, then we have 190.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a brand new cruiser which has been converted, or which they are busy converting.
Okay. Oh, aber die wollen weltweit damit unterwegs sein.
Alright.
Das ist.
Travel the world.
Yes.
Nice.
That is the plan.
Nice. That's a good plan.
Ja, wir haben jetzt gerade über die Trockentoilette gesprochen.
Ja. Yeah.
wie das Ganze so läuft, habe ich dir jetzt mal so kurz erklärt. Die hat jetzt nur selber mal so ein Layout gemacht, gesagt, wir müssen auf jeden Fall weitergehen.
Ja.
Weil sonst habe ich kein Problem mit der Dusche.
Ja, otherwise it's too narrow here.
Ja, and the length is fine. The wheels coming in the garage later in.
Yeah.
Like the bed. Yes, also the bed similar like yours.
Yes.
And it's fantastic, it's practical.
Do you have something close by that we can see?
Yeah, it's they have only, this is the ambulance. One car, it's
ambulance. Yeah, the ambulance is standing there, it's 99% finished.
Yeah, we can look
at it. But it's a little bit bigger. Yeah. The car is a little bit smaller, this one is just a little bit bigger.
Okay.
But you can look into the ambulance.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Wenn wir make it weiter, ich habe gesagt, I think we make it going to 190. Das ist fast so breit.
Ja.
Yeah. Wegen der Dusche.
Ja. Yeah.
Weil wenn wir jetzt weiter, das, maybe we go quickly into the ambulance. Yes.
Okay.
Das ist
wie
something.
Dann direkt 2 Meter hin lassen.
Kann ich schon, aber das hat man halt
wieder zu breit.
Ja, am Anfang habe ich ein Gewicht nachher Problem.
Ja. Yeah.
This one.
Ja, ich bin
da drüben.
Hey, weg.
Das ist ein Mercedes Sprinter. Oh, Mercedes Sprinter. Okay. It was an old ambulance from Scotland. I brought in from England, from Scotland. So I ripped everything out on the inside.
Okay.
And only modified it to a motorhome now.
And in the part of it.
This fridge is too big. Oh. Maybe this is a little bit easier.
Thank you.
Oh, so that's the... So, this one, my car is much shorter.
Uh-huh.
Now,
we're
sliding the bed out here.
Ah, okay.
That's only while we have not to the length.
Oh.
This one is now 2 meters inside.
Yeah, okay.
You feel it, you have space.
Yes.
Then what we use is always a big fridge. It's not possible in your car, but we have a pop-up roof.
Yeah.
And this one is a shower and toilet room.
Oh.
Here it's a shower, and on the corner it's coming the toilet.
Okay.
How big is this?
And this is the space what you need.
Du willst auf 1,90 Meter gehen.
Es geht ja.
Es geht noch, ja.
You think in my car that shower can become this, but it can't. This is too big, I think.
You see the unit.
Yeah, this one has got two meter inside measurement.
That's 75, yeah. That's what you...
That's the minimum I think you need.
For a shower.
Are you planning to make it 80?
80 is perfect.
Okay, so that'll be wider than this.
Yeah, that's why what we look in your car later, we're not going weiter. Look the future, make it here big, it can also be smaller. But this floor it's big enough.
Yeah.
We are short people. So.
Yeah. And we need this space also, weil the toilet standing here. Weil the Trockentoilette, the dry toilet, it's big. That's why we need the space.
Okay.
You can switch on that light there. There's a little knob. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. And these windows are...
Yeah, you must push a button in the middle. Like
this one?
No, on the handle. Halt, stop. Just push this one.
Exactly.
And then you can turn. And then you can open it. Yes, you can open more. Amper 90 degrees.
Okay, no, that's fine. I don't understand. Are these fittings from Germany? Or
yes. And this one that's isolated is also for winter and summer. And nice is you can you have a blind from underneath. Und mosquito roller from top.
Okay. That's the other thing. I don't want such big windows in my car.
Mm-hmm.
Because if I'm traveling through Africa, it makes it easier. If it's a big thing, then people can get in, smash it.
Yeah, use. Tell me the size that you want and you get the size.
You get it is a size where a human can't get in.
Yeah. sometimes I make the clients
half.
like baklavas in.
Ah, okay.
Well, you like it when it's hot that you can open, you need air.
Yes.
And the window is too small.
You can't
cannot sleep in the car. But you are also doing it something, we make a skylight in with a fan. Mm-hmm. And it's hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, they can take
the hot air
in and out. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
This helps a lot. But when it's very hot, then you need windows to sleep.
Yeah.
So will you also be able to close that fan?
Yeah, this it's but in the roof, but it's not, doesn't matter. You can open and close. So stay in the roof in the skylight.
Will that affect the...
Yeah, also, you have... The roof is long enough, that's fine. The fan comes not in the middle, coming
at the end.
In the end, or it's coming here, then one solar panel here, one solar panel here.
Yeah.
That's not...
Will that affect the insulation? Will that affect the... when it is cold?
This part that we use, it's from Germany, it's also for the winter.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, also the windows is for the winter, it's isolation. The skylight is for isolation, that's... it's all fine. In the winter, you hold it only closed.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Storage, yes, I need storage. That's good.
But will the height be like this?
Is this that special wood you said?
Yes, yes. This is all the wood that we imported from Germany.
The height will be lower, isn't it?
Ours will be, but once you push it up.
Yeah. That's a problem when you push up, then it's not possible to make
finish
on top. Units,
Storage.
At
the bottom, then you put.
Aber was wir da machen könnten, ist auch das Bett anheben, dass sie drunter noch genug Stauraum haben.
Yeah. Underneath the bed you need the storage, yeah.
Yeah. Well, you need not the bed on the floor, you can
lift it up.
Lift it up, then you have
the bed.
Yeah, the bed.
Yeah, this height is okay.
Yeah.
I don't want it higher than that.
No. Important is that you can sit in the bed, also order a sleep when the pop-up is closed.
Closed, yes. Yes.
Das ist das Problem, wenn es nämlich kalt Winter ist. Man muss drin schlafen können, wenn das Dach zu ist.
I have a problem of claustrophobia, so I don't like, you know.
Ja, also big as possible.
Yeah.
As big as
more
possible.
Space,
I get claustrophobic. I can't sleep with something so good. Yes.
Yeah.
I can't.
Nee, that's no problem.
Oh, but this is the height of the bed. This will be the final height.
Yeah, that's fine, but just remember our roof.
I think it's going not so high. When we're closing the roof, then it's too small. You need the high this high, and then we close the roof, it's in here.
Yeah,
that's since you have a problem.
Yes.
Yeah.
That would be preferable.
Yeah, that's high. Or even the seat height.
Yeah, then normally we make here a podest that you can also store.
Yeah, store under. That way maybe then you can put storage on top.
No, you can't.
Because of the pop-up roof.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh.
If you've got a fixed structure tilted to the height, then you can fit those one. But the roof is going to be here, so there's no space for the top units.
But can't you make like a cupboard?
No.
Which is on the wall of the...
As high as the storage, as high as the closed roof, yes.
Yeah.
That's the highest the cupboard can go.
So the only storage will be under the bed?
Yeah.
In those cupboards surrounding.
Yeah, look, you have a storage. That's all storage. Here's all storage.
Okay.
And it's possible to make a cupboard on the roof, but it's not really solid.
Yeah.
Then it's coming down, and then when it's closed, you have no
place to work. Okay. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Okay.
You see, the whole idea is we're building it now, we're only traveling in 3 years' time, or 2 years, 2.5 years from now.
So we'll be making small trips, so we can always come back and see.
It's always the best.
Yeah.
Test your car,
and
when all is fine, then you make a big trip.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's the
Because then we can come back and say, oh, this is not working, can we add this, or whatever, you know.
So I might be coming back. Many times.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Yeah, we can build you 5 cars until you go. That's fine.
I'm sure you wouldn't mind.
We can also show you the other truck. That's also not so far like this one. I make it off now.
Is there a way to switch them all off from an app or something? Have you tried that?
But we will be adding that GPS and back camera. Did he tell him?
Yeah. The reverse camera.
Yeah, we need we need a camera at the back.
Yeah, that's not a big problem.
Yep, camera and a GPS.
But the cameras we always used wired, while wireless, it's
wireless.
Never working 100%.
Wired is fine.
Yeah.
Inside the car.
This one is also one is a bigger car.
Wow, this is a truck.
Yeah. muss hier jetzt connect, da kommen wieder Leute zu mir.
Das ist gut.
Die letzte Woche passt. Gut, wollt ihr was Bestimmtes, oder?
Ja, ich wollte gucken, da habe ich dieses von dem, was ich gemeldet habe gestern, musst du mir noch melden, das war
noch
nicht gemeldet. Diese
ja,
Alex hat das, was sie gekauft
hat. Ja, die Alex sollte das, die Abmacher, die macht das dann.
Ja, das ist okay, ja, der Zeit bis Montag.
Ja, das waren jetzt drei Toiletten.
Is this the one you were talking about?
Yes.
Okay, I'm just quickly off to other clients.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. So looks, und dann, das waren jetzt Liquids, und behind it's the solid stuff in.
Okay.
Ja, und so it's closed.
Okay.
When I convert mine, I remove this tank and make the tank under the car. I like it more, okay. I want not see it in the car.
Okay.
How much water are we thinking of? How much?
No, there's no
tank.
No,
I mean generally for the shower and.
What do you normally put for water?
Yeah, when you have a shower, you need plus 100 liter. A bit more, it's better. Mm-hmm. But water is white.
I know. That's heavy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
And then.
So, to remove the solids, how do you remove solids?
I lift it, sliding the top out, and then I take the spin out.
Oh, that's the
bin. Yeah. And that's the problem, this is a big, it's not so small.
Mm-hmm.
Deswegen we need a bit of space for the toilet.
Mm.
But I like it, you need no water and yeah. The smell, that's very important things.
Okay.
What we use is the sandwich panel. That's already isolated panel.
What panel is it?
Sandwich panel.
Sandwich panel.
I can show you a small piece. And
This is the insulation layer.
Yes, and I can.
What material is this?
GFK. It's
PVC.
No, not PVC. That's
fiberglass.
Fiberglass, yes. And so on.
And it's strong.
It's extra strong. It's made for camper.
It is made.
And use, I think we're going figure. When you say you drive.
It is not a lot of time. I think this is fine.
This is my standard what you used.
Yeah,
but for the client who are going to Europe or something else was minus 20 degrees.
No, I don't want to.
Yeah, then we're going on to 50. The German cars always
have 50.
Yeah, but you have always winter, not
yeah, yeah. No, we're not always in winter.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, yes, Europe I will go,
yeah.
But I can also plan my trip.
Yeah.
With the diesel heater in. To run it and
yeah. Anyway, it's when you have a pop-up roof, when
yeah.
It's open and
yeah,
it's cold.
Yeah.
It's also important that the car, it's when it's closed the roof,
yeah.
That it's usable, complete.
I should still be able to sleep.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's yes. Yeah. And here by the shower, it's a problem when I have a pop-up roof and on top it's not closed.
I have seen in a design in India
yeah.
Where the pop-up,
yeah.
The pop-up portion is also canvas.
Yes, and this canvas lift.
Yes, canvas.
So we do it also here.
Yeah.
The pop-up gives two options, or three options. It gives a pop-up roof where you can the hinge in front, that's open so.
No.
It can open so, or this can open
yeah.
Straight.
We want it like
straight.
That.
Yeah. And the straight, we need, or we take electrical motor.
Can't we push?
That's too heavy. We're struggling. We have a lot of roof. To push it. One side is always easy.
Easy, okay.
And the complete one.
Yeah.
It's struggling. You maybe can open it. Oh, here's a problem. You cannot open it and cannot close it. That's a problem.
Okay.
That's why we take an electric lift. You can push a button on this thing going easily up and down. The next thing is you have also solar panels on top and stuff. And it's big.
Yes.
Also this is a big car.
Long.
Yeah. And it's going to heavy.
Yeah.
It's struggling really.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's
all right. I was trying to make less electricals.
Yeah.
So that there is less problems.
Yeah, I know what you see.
Yeah.
The electric motor what we use,
yeah.
It's every corner it's a slot where you can take with a drill machine or whatever can use when it's destroyed. You
okay.
Can,
use a drilling machine?
Yes. To open and close it. Something else
other. Okay.
That's fine. It's also possible, yeah.
With a hand winding also possible. Then it is fine.
Yeah, that is the worst case.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Where we take four lifts,
yeah.
When one is out,
Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
This tool lifted anyway.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but it's two, it's out. Okay, so it's okay. Yeah. But two of one side, it's not okay.
Yeah.
But when it's falling out, it's
fine. Can I take this lift and put it here, soft it, if
yes.
I have to?
Yes, lift oil is similar.
Similar.
Okay. That's not a big problem.
Yeah, that is fine.
And does it take a lot of power?
Yeah, the electric, it's yeah. strong enough to lift the whole roof, that's fine.
No, does it draw a lot of power?
With the battery.
Does it take a lot of...
No, that's not...
You can do it with the engine started.
Yeah, no, that's not a big issue. That's, how many solar you need?
Okay, so we need this one, the drawing is just a rough
step. Yeah.
She needs to put in a...
I have a Thermomix. I don't know if you know.
Yeah, I have it. Also, my wife had it.
Okay,
that takes, 2,000 watts.
So yeah. I have an inverter already.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a Victron inverter, which I'm not using. It's a 3 kVA.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, so I can put a 3 kVA inverter in there. And I'm thinking of putting lithium batteries.
Yeah.
Not now, but.
Yeah, this one. I said
lithium ion.
Well, this power, you need lithium ion.
Yes.
A normal battery you need too much and it's too heavy.
Yes.
That's just a big problem. The car is big, but it's not a lorry.
No, it's not a lorry.
Yeah, it's not a lorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's always important that we make it so light as possible.
Yeah. Okay.
That's very important.
So my plan is to go with lithium. But I want to tell you, I already have a lot of batteries.
Mm-hmm.
So the first 2 years, I'll run my old batteries.
Yeah.